communicate to connect. Communicate to connect is a very important subject for me, because we communicate to connect for understanding the wants, desires and needs of other person. When you are connected to self, it is about your needs, it is about your wants, it is about your desires. But as far as communicate to connect is concerned, why do we need to communicate in the first place? We have to understand it. It is very important to understand why there is a need to communicate to connect. Because we communicate to connect because of the other person's needs, wants and desires. And once you are certain that the other person has communicated the thoughts, feelings, you understand what that need, wants and desire are. It is very fortunate for me that I learned communicate to connect from my very own father. His name is Mr. Shishir R. Nagar. He was deaf and dumb by birth. So, being deaf and dumb by birth is very difficult disability. But my grandfather gave him the best learning. He was sent to a very renowned school of deaf and dumb, which is located in Darjeeling. So, Darjeeling, he got the best of the education. So, he learnt lot of language skills. He was able to verbally connect through sign languages. And he was also very good in written communication because of his understanding of language. So, through this, he started his journey. He was married to my mother. My mother can speak very well, but my father had the ability to communicate and connect with my mother. I have seen expressions of love. I have seen expressions of empathy. I have seen how he mastered his emotional intelligence with his ability to connect and influence people. He was socially very connected. He was able to communicate very effectively with his family, with his friends, with his associates, and in his professional life. So, I learned a lot about communication from my very own father. My father was very good in communication. So, I learned written communication, I learned verbal communication, and I also learned non-verbal communication from my father, which is necessary for communicate to connect. I learned how he was doing his body movement, how he used to walk. He was a very handsome person. So, being handsome, he had a pleasing personality. I liked the way he dressed. I liked his eye movements. I liked his hand gestures. I liked his face gestures. I liked the touch. I liked the physical appearance. So, I learned from him, communication to connect is about creating value. It is about excellence. It is about consistency. It is about attention. It is about empathy. It is about appreciation. It is about influence. It is about negotiations. It is about business skills. It is about solving problems. It is about winning in business. It is smiling. it is understanding, it is your knowledge, it is your listening, it is your listening skill, it is the trust, it is the honesty, it is the caring, and it is about awareness. In simple words, communicate to connect is putting yourself in other person's shoes. Connecting is nothing about me. Connecting is about other person. Connecting is about connecting the dots. Thank you very much.